Hello friends, in this video I will be helping with the difference between iron and steel. So let's start. So if we talk about the iron, then iron is a pure element, whereas if we talk about the steel, then steel is not an element. Instead, it is an alloy where the iron is the main component. Okay, so we can say that steel is an alloy of iron. Next thing, if we talk about the iron, then iron has a big problem that is called as rusting. Okay, let's get to know about this. Then iron gets oxidized easily to form rust. So iron easily gets oxidized in the presence of moisture to form rust, and because of this, what happens, the shine doesn't last long, and that makes it less preferable for long-term users like your utensils at your home and all. Okay, but if we talk about the steel, then alloying element in steel protect it from getting rusted. So because the steel is an alloy that contains other element also, because of that it is protected, or you can say it doesn't get rusted easily, and because of this the shine lasts longer. Next thing, if you talk about the iron, then iron is an element in itself. So iron is a pure element, but if you talk about the steel, the elements that it contains, then it mainly contains two elements, that is your iron and carbon. Next thing, if you talk about the iron, then the uses of iron as a pure metal has reached a limit, or it's very limited. Why so? Because it has a rusting problem which makes it almost you can say negligible for the use of long-term purpose, because it gets rust on its surface. But if we talk about the steel, most of the uses of iron have been replaced by steel, as it possesses many desirable properties. So most of the uses of your iron is replaced with steel now, because steel doesn't get rusted easily and its shine lasts longer. Okay, so that's why utensils at home and other things, we prefer steel over iron. So this was all about the difference between iron and steel. So if you like the video, please do the like button, to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.